focusing on the concepts of co-ownership and joint management of the platform. So this dimension translates to all of our platforms and aspects of cooperation, including the energy. The energy platforms were launched in 2015, so they're quite recent, but this development gave a structured approach to the energy cooperation in the Mediterranean. So we have three energy platforms. We have the renewable energy and energy efficiency platform. We have the regional electricity market platform, as well as the gas platform. Those platforms constitute a holistic approach to the development of our energy cooperation initiatives in the Mediterranean. And the idea here is to gather all relevant stakeholders on the same table in trying to develop initiatives that can achieve the objectives that we are trying to, that we're going for, such as the including combating climate change through a sustainable transition into a sustainable energy model. This is the whole idea behind these platforms, and to work towards a shared vision in the Mediterranean to foster complementarities, not only from the north to the south, but also south-south cooperation. We also focused on developing the capacities in local, for local authorities as well. And this was a development that is needed because it's quite important to raise awareness in the Mediterranean regarding the climate challenges.